asked me why I'm doing all this. But even if I told you why, I doubt very strongly that the knowledge would change anything at all. But let's say that I take the time to explain it to you. What do you think would happen then?
I have nothing to say to you!
My goal is to fulfill the dream even Jiraiya Sensei was unable to achieve. As I said earlier, what I want is to create peace and bring about justice.
Why you mad?